There's a powerful cyclone hitting India's east and south coast. Winds have reached 150 kilometres per hour. 300,000 people have been evacuated. That's from BBC Hindi.